Welcome to a short film about the peer mediation project at Talitha Kumi School in Beit Jala near Bethlehem. Before we hear about the project, and while you see some images of the school and its surroundings, I'd like to tell you a little bit about the school's history. Talitha Kumi was founded in 1851 as a children's home for Arabic girls in Jerusalem. In the following 100 years, the school grew and developed, though the work was severely disrupted during the two world wars. Following the ceasefire agreement after the Jewish-Arabic War in 1949, the school found itself on Israeli territory and the school building and its premises were taken over and lost. From 1950 to 1961, the school was run from a donated community centre in Beit Jala near Bethlehem. A site for a new school was found nearby. The foundation stone was laid in March 1959 and the new school opened in April 1961. The Berlin Mission took over responsibility of the school in 1975. 2 years later, in 1997, Talitha Kumi became a UNESCO associated school, and in 2008, the international curriculum was introduced, which leads to the German International Abitur DIAP qualification. Talitha currently has 946 students, 51 Arab teachers, 10 German teachers, and 6 German volunteers.
Hello, my name is Lamar. I am 13, and I have been a mediator for more than 2 years. The project is very important to me because it has taught me how to solve problems in a more peaceful way. To stop and think about the words I use and how I would react to difficulties. It is very nice to support others and help them to solve their own problems. I learned a lot in the training, and I am also learning a lot from being mediator. It has helped me in many ways to speak in a different and more respectful way to other people, to build my relationships with my family and friends. And it has also improved my teamwork skills. I think the project helps to reduce aggression. It directly helps the students who come for mediation. And through this, I think it also helps the whole school and the local community.
Peer mediation started in Talitha Kumi in 2007. It was initiated by Mr. Hermann Schmidt, a retired German high school teacher and experienced mediation trainer, and his wife Gisela. In August 2007, Hermann and Gisela came to Talitha Kumi and started training two peer mediator groups. The students, altogether about 20, received basic training in general communication skills, empathy, nonviolence, awareness of violence and conflict situation, solution strategies, and win-win solutions. These groups received for the first time in December 2007, after passing an examination, a certificate as authorized peer mediators at the school. I have a keen interest in maintaining and promoting this project by all available means. It's my conviction that it is of great benefit to the school and to the community, as it teaches our students non-violence, mutual respect, and self-confidence, and enhances their language skills. As our Palestinian society is a tribal society, most of the conflicts are not solved by court judges, but by adult mediators. Young peer mediators at school today will become for sure tomorrow's community mediators who will help to solve conflicts among friends, families, and even tribes, and so contributing to a more peaceful community and atmosphere in our country, Palestine.
Hi, my name is Yazan and I am 15. Before I joined the Mediation Project, I was a bit of a troublemaker and had many problems with school administration. Then when I was 11, the mediation teachers asked me if I wanted to train as a mediator to help other students and also to help with my behavior. The training really helped me to learn to talk about problems and how they can be solved without violence. It made me think about my problems and how my behavior had affected people badly. Being part of this project changed me. Before, my response to problems was mostly to fight. Now, I am more likely to try to sort things out by listening and talking, trying to work it out together. I think that the mediation project can really help in the school if it grows. Other students see the mediators walking around and it helps them remember there are other ways of dealing with problems rather than fighting.
After Herman and Gisela's initial trainings, Sophie Schaar-Smith and then Marcus Armstrong continued facilitation of the annual training for new and existing mediators. New mediators attend a 6-day training through various games and individual, small and large group exercises. The students cover a wide range of topics including power, non-violence, listening and empathy skills, exploring feelings and needs, the qualities of a mediator, the purpose and stages of mediation, managing the mediation and keeping it safe, building trust and confidence, confidentiality, cooperation and problem solving, responses to conflict, and how our unmet needs affect our behaviour. The training helps the students in a fun, lively and creative way to think about their own abilities and issues, how their feelings and needs affect their behaviour, how they respond to conflict, and also to develop their skills and confidence in being safe and effective mediators. At the end of the training, the students sit a practical exam, followed by a graduation ceremony and party, where friends and family are invited to join the celebration.
Hey, I'm Angelina and I'm 15. I have been a mediator for 4 years since I was 11, and it has changed my personality a lot. It has made me stronger and more confident, and it helped me to express my feelings and ideas more, not just to stay silent and be shy. Before I became a mediator, I thought I was always right, and I couldn't easily listen to other people's opinion. During the training, I learned to listen, think and respect other people's opinions, even if they are very different to mine. I also learned to think in a more positive way, that if I have a problem, to think about it, not just argue or shout. Our school was the first to do this project in Palestine. Now, many schools have mediation projects. It does help a lot for students to have people to talk to in private, and can also help reduce the work of the school administration.
During a mediation session, the mediators let the clients know what is expected of them and what they can expect from the mediators. Then the mediators manage the process, supporting the clients to share their feelings and needs, keeping it safe and helping them to work together towards a solution.
Being part of the mediation team was a life-changing experience. For me, it's about looking to things from different angles and seeing life from loving eyes. The last 3 years of involvement as a team member and then as a coordinator for the mediation team helped me a lot to develop my attitudes toward work and communication with my colleagues and my students. It made me more tolerant to others' points of views respecting more the differences and the diversity in life. Seeing children listening and respecting each other made me love them more and love being part of this fantastic group. It's really a life-changing experience. Finally, it helps me to build a strong relation with my family and my friends.
Thank you for watching our short film about the Talitha Kumi Peer Mediation Project. We really hope that you have enjoyed it and have learned a little about mediation too.
I'm a warrior.